face, smoky top from cardboard boxes from the shop, parts of ankles where I used to play. And I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who were out on the feet. His clothes he wore had all seen better days. Now they said his works of arts were dull, no room or land, yet the walls are full. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just painting cats and dogs and matched his men in boots and gloves. And Lowry said that's just the way he'll stay. And he painted matched up men and matched up cats and dogs. Oh, he painted kids on the corner of the street with his spatula gloves. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates. The paint those matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. Now the canvas and brushes are wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old black hat. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them sulfur days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. Yes, he painted kids on the corner of the street with sparkling clocks. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates to paint his matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. Now a Lowry hangs upon the wall beside the greatest of them all, and even Mona Lisa thinks the bow. Well, this idle man with his hair like snow told northern folks it's time to go, and his fever came and the good Lord mocked his brow. And he left us matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. Oh, he left us kids on the corner of the street with sparking clocks. Now he takes his brush and he waits, he's outside those pearly gates to paint those matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. One more time now. Well, he left us matched up men, matched up cats and dogs. Yes, he left us kids on the corner of the street with sparking. Now he takes his brush and he waits, it's outside those pearly gates, the paint is matched up, man, matched up.